welcome back to the channel. Me and Tyler, we are up in near Madawaska. We found a really awesome spot here to camp on Crown Land. And if Google Earth isn't lying to me, this trail should take us to the rail bed. horses. Oh, here's another spot. Are they just crown the camping spots? Nice. Yeah, buddy. That's what it's all about. Alright, so, upside down road sign. But I believe this is where I need to turn. Yep, to go to the lookout. Now that is something. Yes, sir. back to camp and we'll get camping. Tomorrow's gonna be a big day anyway, so. Oh, maybe take some pictures along the way here. Welcome to the campsite, everybody. Well, should we get some supper on the go here?
You already got the water boiled, don't you?
Oh yeah, the potatoes are soaked. Just gotta get the frying pan on there.
How long does it just to fry?
I guess you can't really over fry.
Littler. Well, guys, that's the end of day one. We're all fed up, sitting around drinking, enjoying a campfire. Now it's time to go to bed, because tomorrow we do another loop, go down to Lake St. Peter, and loop back up around. Should be around 120 kilometers. Today was a good day, weather was awesome. I cannot believe we found this campsite. Just a hidden gem out here. Found a clearing on Google Earth up close to the trail that we wanted to ride. Dropped a pin, drove up here, and just got so darn lucky with this. So anyways, I'm gonna close this video off, and stay tuned for the next video for tomorrow's ride. Thanks for watching.